Good afternoon. I got my new lab coat on and I'm ready to tie a bottom dweller streamer pattern. Today I'm going to do a streamer pattern with lead eyes. It's something like the Thunder Demon, just a little bit different. I'm going to use a 3X long, this is a size 8 dry fly hook, streamer hook. And I'm going to put lead eyes on it. I'm going to put up the new Northern Lights. This is the copper brown color, has a tail. And the new Dungeon Twisted Tinsel. And the copper, it's called a Copper Fire. It's actually a copper red and a gold mix made up of 6 oval tinsels twisted into one. And the collar is going to be the new Dungeon Copper Enhanced, the Kraken Dubbing. I'm going to put on my lead eyes. This has a pink, a hot pink eye on it, which I like because it really stands out in the water. I like those flat eyes more so than I do the pearlescent color or type of eyes. I'll put it right here. This is a ring eye hook. Put a little bit of super glue on there to lock that in. Very, very simple. Lock it right in. Okay. Put a thread base on the whole body here. Now I'm going to take the Northern Lights. This is the copper brown, which I like copper a lot in a lot of patterns. I'm going to take a nice piece of it. I'm going to save this, use some of it and save the rest of it. Tie it right behind the eyes. Tie it down nice and tight. I'm going to take this and cut it, but I'm going to give it a ragged cut. Save the rest of it, cut it even. I'm going to save the rest of it over here, tie about 2 or 3 more flies. Now I'm going to take my Dungeon Twist, I'm going to tie it in. You see the strands on it, you can split these strands. I'm going to tie it in right behind the eye, tie it down. I'm going to guesstimate how much I need, right about there. Move my thread up right about there. I'm going to take this and wrap it up. It's a copper fire goldish mix to it. I really like this color. Other colors as well. Strong, very strong. You can see the multiple strands now on that. You can split out for smaller flies. And the other thing I'm going to do now, I'm going to take the Kraken in a Dungeon Copper, make a collar. This is, you can put it fairly thick or thin. I like it somewhat in between. Take a little bit more on this side. I put some on that side and roll it around. On this side, I want to roll it around a little bit. Nice thing to do is you can pull it back and bump it. This makes a nice pattern. Take my thread up front and tie it off. That's it. There's nothing really to this fly. It has a tail, Northern Lights copper, and this is copper brown, a body, Dungeon Tinsel Twist, and a collar of the Kraken Enhanced. This is copper and lead eyes. That's the pattern. I have used this past fall. It's done extremely well for me for rainbows, brown trout, and even cutthroats. There it is, the bottom dweller.
An eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
it caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster.